Why are you into bodybuilding? I can tell you how it started. The reason why I got into bodybuilding was because we were my whole group of boys. That was how old were we? We were 13 years old. Started lifting because we wanted to see who was the strongest little shit kid at school. That was it. That's how I got into it. Copium story? No, it didn't have anything to do with looks at all. More like for the girls. No girls, no nothing. The only thing we did back then, we didn't care about girls. We were shit kids that cared about CS and being strong. More like for Jeanette. I don't think Jeanette cares at all, to be honest. It was only for the men. We wanted to lift heavy things, be able to lift heavy things. Serious question. You've been huge for so long that do you think Jeanette would like if you dropped some weight and had a smaller, normal fit physique? To be honest, I don't think she would care that much. I don't think she would care that much. Copium. Overload of copium. Time to start CrossFit, dudes. Dad bod would be single. Knut would be single, 100%. Well, we didn't say. I didn't say that. Oh, she wished that I could have a big belly and just totally break into to nothingness. That is different. Downsize equals dad bod. I can't imagine a skinny Knut. That would be too much. You have seen a more normal sized Knut before, haven't you? I've showed you pictures from when I was like 20. Women don't care nearly as much as men do about how their partner looks. True. You were huge at 20. Yeah, but not to this size. Show again. That's how men like us get women hotter than us. True. You want to see 20-year-old Knut? I can show you again. College boy Knut. And I wasn't huge. Maybe I was like 21. I was less than 100 kilos. Men's rights. You look so old. Literally the biggest 20-year-old ever know, baby. Normal size weight. If I wear clothing at this age, I don't look huge. Look, I look normal in clothing here. I look normal in clothing. You don't look like a. This is normal. Yeah, but it's just long shorts, yes. You're looking 35 as well. This is before and after you show Tecton.
Bro, you're a scary motherfucker, dude.
No,
What the
it's a
fuck?
kid.
Nah, dude, wait. These are both on the same day?
No, 2 months apart.
You went from that to that in 2 months? Dude, that's terrifying, bro. What the fuck?
60-day transformation.
Jesus Christ. Fake news. You can try all the. This has nothing to do with that at all. You can try to do it yourself. Look, I can show you. This is me at 19. I think it is. Or is it 20? Bald at 19. So skinny. This is after a week drinking. It's about 87 kilos, maybe. 87 kilos, maybe. This is the same day. A little bit bad posing. Maybe 40 centimeter arms. 42, around there. Not much. Well, 60 kilos, I think. Shit kid days, yeah. No way that's 40, yes. That is 40. I could deadlift 240 kilos and bench press 140, maybe. Around there. Skinny was perfect then. Skin was perfect, but then there's no hair. That's the problem, Everett. No ingrown hair, no nothing. And you can't really see that hair because it is so bad quality. So you would look exactly the same today. Was this in Oslo? Yes. Yeah. You realize you called everyone in chat small, right? By saying what? You're saying how fast time goes by. True.
Twelve month clap, Knut L. Birkis.
Birches.
Thank you so much.
This is years ago.
This speaker can be loud. Listen to this. We're in the name.
It must be 4 years. Old voice.
Imagine seeing this circus walking around outside in Stange.
They got used to it before a copy moved there. She came down. You were not born yet. I care. Oh, this is an old... Wait. We have some other... I'm looking for those old pictures. But it's really hard to find them. Because I don't have that many. Everything was stored on Facebook back in the days when we were young. It's the only place you had pictures. And when I deleted the account, all was gone. Back in the days, Facebook was your first social media? No. Facebook came late. That was 2009-10. Look, this is memories. You see who that is? I was there when he won his last title. You were there, yes, in 2010. Me and Jeanette was there. The Moo. And MySpace was not really a thing here. I don't think it was here either. Jay was the best looking bodybuilder. I kinda agree with you. So I created Facebook in 2008, okay. I remember Netby, Hamarungdom and Blink, but Hamarungdom wasn't really that much used where I live because I didn't live in Hamar. Look, here's young Jeanette at Mr. Olympia. 2010. This is old school bodybuilding right there. Now it is old school. It feels old school. Jay Cutler, Phil Heath. Why don't I remember his name? Fucking Dexter Jackson. This German guy, what is his name? He was really good. Oh, Germans help me. Ronny Rockell, wasn't it? Can we show the Doc Burnout video? It's crazy. Twitch still not allowing that. I know we can't. We can't really show... Then Dennis Wolf. And this is probably... Is it Branch Warren? Johnny Bravo, that's Jay. This was the lineup. And here the top two guys are standing. Opinion of Marcus Rule physique. Like, it wasn't the best physique. Obviously a good physique. It's Olympia physique. But it was more mass monster. Maybe I should have got... Doc clip reminded me of Capio playing Gachi. You are correct.
You know, like I always say, one of the things I learned later in life, I think I was around your age at that point, 27, 28, I learned just not to give a fuck, dude. It's like my motto in life right now is just, I don't give a fuck, man. You know, people can think about me what they want, but I'm just who I am. And if I like my ganchi, I like my ganchi, you know?
I can take TTS, but not music.
Dude, there's literally no one here. There's like one person. Yo, wait, who's in there? Mio wants cash only. What up? Erik Strand, tjena, tjena. Drop in Thai massage. Drop in Thai massage, huh? Oh, shit, Mats, do you go here?
That scarred Mats for life. Ooh. That moment scarred Mats for life.